Hey, welcome back to another Anime React. Today we'll be checking out episodes 10 and 11 of Why Rayliana Ended Up at the Duke's Mansion.
Ooba-doo-doo-doo-boo, what do we got for the first episode?
Episode 10, Why Rayliana Called Him Grandpa. So there must be a character that gets introduced that we call Grandpa. Unless it's what I'm thinking, but I could be wrong, because it's been a while. Last episode we saw the little leader of the church, so I'm thinking because of how old he actually is that he's going to be requested to be called Grandpa by the end of the episode, but we'll see. Let's not waste any more time and just jump right into the episode. Oh, look, Kool-Aid. Oh, that's not Kool-Aid. So wait, who is this person? Or is this just supposed to be a Randy that's like, oh my god, I love the prince? That was kind of blatant. And oh look, Noah. Yeah, step right on it. Let me step on it again! Yeah, you do it. I have a fiance already. What was she expecting? That was stupid. Is that a teleportation gate? Neat. So does every knight have the exact same ponytail, or is that part of the helmet? Lyrics, intro, copyright. And there's our star. Oh no, she has the green gem. Bad things are gonna happen. Food was gross and I decided not to eat. How long was I here again? Again, are those ponytails part of their helmet or are they all just long-haired fucks? Hey, it's that kid. He wants to show off how important he is. He's swinging his holy dick around. Look how important I am. He thinks of you as a little child showing off his Hot Wheels. Yeah, so he's definitely a grandpa. Call me grandpa. Why would you drop the glass? I was expecting a spit take, if anything. But I don't want to. Yeah, what is your end goal? Yes, but you're doing things without understanding what you're doing. Yes, it was quite humorous. This is just a whole bunch of awkward. Oh no, the green gem is turning red. Is it a bomb? Is it a bomb? No one's gonna get there in time. Just use your holy magic. Look how powerful this man is. He can stop time. What the fuck's going on? Is it exploding in slow motion? Or are you moving it by force? Oh, okay. So how did he stop it? Oh, did he grow up now? Still not grandpa material. But now you're an attractive male. That's a dangerous material. What do you mean, your Rayliana?
Yes.この二重人格のせいで自滅する層が見える。うちのレディアナと別れろ。
Excuse me?
We
get it. He's your fiance. And he's just a dense motherfucker. Yep, basically.
明させていただきます。
腕の立つ騎士を選び、グレンジャー城に送れ。
But that would be me. Why are you still here? I thought you would have been allowed to go home by now. But it is a nice bathhouse, so I get it.
ドームの中に入った瞬間、こいつは死ぬ運命にあったのだ。
You feel like that bird right now?
やっぱり死と決められているの。
But we know that's not true.
ベアトリスがキコに落ち込む前に、誰の仕業かちゃんと調べないと。
But we all know who's behind this.Vivian! Water all glowy now? Why?
Leliana, today was really a dangerous place.
Yes. So don't sneak up on me.
I
don't understand. Is it related to the war? Or is there still another one?
Oh, and she's not gonna believe her, and she genuinely doesn't know it's Vivian.
It's
hard! Hurry up, talk!
This is fun. The fuck? Why are you just holding?
ここがどこだかお分かりですか?
Can't be arguing here in a temple.
だけど、なんでそんなにイライラしてるの?
Because feeling.
そなたをなくしてしまうかと思うと。
Your life was in danger.
おかしくなりそうだ。
He doesn't know how to express his emotions.
それはどういう?
And you're just a fucking idiot.
ゆっくり休め。
Ugh.
どういう意味?
What is it with these fucking shows having protagonists being dense as bricks?
こちらへどうぞ。
Oh no, it's her. Are you gonna make me eat some more soup? It's actually a really nice outfit. Now her hair's done. You better tell him everything.
本来は公平性を期すため、大神官自ら聖火式を主催することはないんだ。
But it's his granddaughter!
よっぽどマクミの姫君が気に入った
の。Not true at all.
私はお前のおじいちゃんだ。
I just wanted to say that in front of everyone.
さあ、呼んでみろ。
軽い交流のつもりで。
Oh my god, just fucking say the word.
レリアナの本当のおじい様。私の意思とは無関係ですのでお許しを。
Now imagine if Vivian went to this thing. None of this shit would have happened. No one would have fucking been bothered. Oh look, more 3D horses. So is she like thankful because he saved her life, or she finally got to leave now?
Justin, お前はシャマル家の長
男。Oh no, not Justin.
カモンを背負って立つ責任がある。ビビアンの様子を見てきておくれ。お前の言うことはよく聞くからな。
事故ですか?
She didn't die, and now Vivian's upset.
Vivian に何か関係が?
Exactly.
おそらく事故に遭ったのが自分だったかもと思うと不安なのだろう。
She's making it all about herself, even though she was the one who orchestrated the entire fucking thing. Oh my fucking Jesus. Damn it, Justin, you better not turn out to be a sleazeball like the rest of the Justins in media.
ことだ。
ビビアン、
お兄様、いつお戻りに。
Brother, oh fuck.
一体何事だ。
Justin, you should have listened and eavesdropped some more, so you could have picked up more on that conversation. Clearly, she was upset that Vivian or that fucking Rayliana didn't die. Who's this guest? All right, fuck. It's the actual protagonist. But why is she with Vivian?What the fuck's going on? Has there been some timey-wimey bullshit because Rayliana, or whatever her actual character name was, took over the body of Rayliana? And now Beatrice is like, I don't know, did someone else take her body? And she's just like, hey, wait a second, I read this story too. Why am I this character? And why isn't my best friend dead now? Who the fuck's going on? So it's like a tale of two protagonists that are like fighting over control over the story.I don't know. It's been a while. That's kind of where I'm going with right now with my current thoughts. Post credit. We going home now. Thank fuck. That was a shitty post-credit scene. Why Rayliana feigned ignorance? Ignorance. This just straight into the next episode? Fuck. Wait, give me a second to say something. Yeah. It wasn't a bad episode.
Yeah, like, I don't know. It was fine. I don't remember the priest's name, head priest's names yet, but seeing him in his adult form, you know, he's just like, oh, look, another attractive male romance option. If this was some sort of, like, romance game. Like, hey, do you want the black hair guy? Or do you want the blue hair guy? Or do you want the gray hair guy? Or do you want the white hair guy? Love. Either way, let's just keep the momentum going and jump into the next one. Vivian. Everyone's got to practice. You were almost died. Killed. Fuck.
Rayliana.
Excuse me, how did you get there so fast? Awkward. What's with the slow walking pacing? Like, Jesus, you're stretching fucking seconds. Minutes. But her whole thing in the intro was guns, so she doesn't need to learn swords, right? Oh, we're going jewelry shopping. This is okay. It's not more fun than sword fighting. Also, did you guys have that conversation yet? Innuendo? Okay, that was kind of funny. Yeah, he's implying he's victim shaming, you know? It's kind of awful.
その少しだけ顔の整った婚約者がフィアンセに対して尊重もなければ配慮も足りずあることないこと言いふらすのです。そして手癖も悪い。
あ、いや、stop being so grabby。
No。
And they're just これでようやく fuck is going on。
少しだけ顔の整った婚約者の配慮。
Inley's just like, yeah, no, I know. Just don't even acknowledge。
ウィンナイト公爵。
グレイス。
Oh, you know the owner by name?
これは噂の婚約者様ではありませんか。今までお気に召す方がいなかっただけのようですね。あ、それは。
さすがマダムグレイス。
You can't just like bring up the fact that you have a contract here. Like, just go along with it.
どうですか。
I don't need the highest price. For any of these magic charms that will ward off attack.
では、店内のものすべていただこう。
No.
Noah?
No. I know you're just trying to sell stuff, but don't allow him to do this. This is the fucking national budget he's spending. Unfortunately, this guy's a fucking moron. Stop trying to buy people love. This is the wrong message to be sending. I can read anything. Is this just like a cutesy montage? Doesn't even look like a rowing boat.
Himegimi.
Heidi! Mada kaette nakatta no ne.
Kono tabi wa kyūka o kudasari, hontou ni arigatou gozaimasu.
I'm just like, I don't recognize this maid. We haven't spent enough time with the staff that I know anyone.
Aru meido ga mimowari no touban o makasareta sou nano desu ga, soko de
See, this seems so forced and unnatural. Like, we've never met this character yet. She's just like, don't look at the mirror. It has all of this plot exposition stuff. Don't do it, don't do it. So we're gonna go do it, obviously, right? I'll tell you anything you want to know. Oh, would you look at the time? I gotta go. My plot exposition dump is over. Goodbye. See, obviously, we didn't tell her about the mirror. We wouldn't know. Fucking Streisand effect. Don't tell people to not look at shit. They're just gonna go look at shit. Oh yeah, I guess she's kind of worried and she has questions she might want answered, but still, it's like... Oh no, not a creepy doll. It's a mirror. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Hey, look, it's an evil mirror. This is just real darn contrived and convenient and fucking dookie. Now it's shattered.
Daijoubu ka? Nani o sonna ni odoroiteiru?
Masaka watashi o shinpai de?
Iya.
Wasuremono ga atte na.
He wasn't expecting you to be here.
Ja, mata sugu modoru no desu ka?
Why are you drawn so off model? Your eyes are like crooked. But what about the ghost and all of the plot MacGuffins that we just had to go through? What does it mean? Who is Mirror? These characters overthink everything. Could it be that he loves me? No, it couldn't be! But he's showing signs of attraction and affection to her. No, couldn't be. He's showing signs of being possessive and controlling. No, couldn't be. Why are you being so fucking pushy? God damn it. Excuse me? Like if it was like a lounge chair, maybe, but that's just like a fucking awkward dining table chair. It's not how you light candles. It scares me. Because there would have been wax in that pan at that point, and then he just would have been fucking drizzling wax everywhere. Normally used like a fucking light stick. Are you guys fucking engaged? Or is this one of those hoity-toity worlds where you can't even, like, hold hands for half an hour? He opens the book. What the fucking language is this? You just picked this off the library wall. It's like, I got the farts, but I can't fart, and I don't want to let no one know. No. See, right? Comical. It's fucking hilarious. No, God, you're here. Like, I kind of get it on, like, a level that, like, you know, I got stuff to do, and I'm here to protect you, and I want you to sleep, but I want to do stuff or do other things, and you being awake is a nuisance. You don't tell people that. You just awkwardly put up with it, and you just let resentment grow in your heart until you can't bear it anymore. See, like that. Now you got it. Ooh, that's a pretty picture, even though it's, like, really sketchy, but I like it. I like it. Everything looks so good, but in motion, it looks so average. She's a badass girl with a monocle. That's how we know she's badass. God, these conversations are so riveting. You don't get, like, any background ambient music, anything? The pacing is keeping me on the edge of my seat. We didn't need to see this. Either. Where'd the girl go? I thought she was on the right side of the bed. Oh, is this Noah's brother and he's a playboy? And... I don't believe that. Like, he just kind of walked out. Like, it almost seemed like he was in his bedroom and everyone was just, like, waiting at the foot of his bed. But I assume they've transitioned to a different room, right? That'd just be awkward. Oh no, not noble politics. God damn, it's a very riveting episode, ain't it?
Well,
I The truth is, I can't tell you the truth.
失礼します。そろそろ本格的に寒くなりそうですね。
秋雨？何か思い出しそうな。なんだっけ？
What happens next? Oh no, I recognize that face.
姫君？なんで忘れてたんだろう？
Just riding out at fucking sunset? Jesus.
会期終了の前日、金髪のベアトリス。
You're gonna go try to find Beatrice again? Jesus Christ. Thought we were over her. Are you, you're still confused. While the audience has slightly more answers than you, we're equally confused on other fronts.
What?
He doesn't look happy about that. Because feelings. Are you not gonna deny it?Are you pondering it? You bastard. Did you not get post credits this time? No, we don't. Next episode, episode 12, why Ray Liana ended up at the Duke's Mansion. Hey, that's the title of the show! Okay, cool. Well, that means we probably just got one more episode to go this season. If we get a season 2, who knows? Fucking, if they do, give me more money for budget and animation.That aside, it was. Because that's all I can say about it. It was. It wasn't good, it wasn't bad, it just existed in its own fucking space-time continuum. I could have watched this episode at 2x speed and still got just as much as enjoyment out of it. Animations would have looked smoother at 2x speed. Oh, goddammit. I'm so pessimistic and fucking dour about this show, but at the same time, I still like the source material. I still like the art.I still like the story that it's trying to tell. God damn, is it pacing and animation and everything just so below average? Anyway. Tune in again for one more time, I guess, probably. And then who knows what else happens after that. Anyway. Take care. See you later. See you next time. Au revoir. Au revoir.Jenna, bye-bye.